Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the 19th edition of the Italian Idol competition at Wagner College in memory of Licia, Albanese, great soprano of the 20th century. Just to take care of some housekeeping rules, anything that beats, whirs, and buzzes, just like that. Thank you for the example. We ask that you either put them on silence or turn them off. I love that ringtone. You probably noticed coming in, this is a mask optional event, but there are masks on the table. There's hand sanitizer for those who want to make use of that. The restrooms, for those that are new to us, are out of those doors that you entered and immediately to the right. We have some donors, at least I know we have two donors with us. I would like the donors to stand so we could recognize them, please, if you don't mind. Whoever's a donor here, would you mind standing? Possible without their support of this event. It saddens me to say that our founder sends his regrets, Professor Emeritus Dr. Roger H. Westby, who is sick this evening, also the president of the Staten Island chapter of the Da Vinci Society, also called me and said that he is not feeling well, so both of those gentlemen will not be with us. Is Dr. Stanley here? No, not yet. Okay. I am thankful that we have at least one board member here. We also have some members, for the first time in our audience, from the National Organization of Italian American Women, and we welcome them. We have on faculty Professor Alan Dornack, who graciously offers the winner of this competition a substantial scholarship to the Orfeo Vocal Arts Academy in Dresden, Germany, which takes place for a month in the summer. Let me see. Oh, there are changes to the program that I want to alert you to. This evening, on page 7, you'll see Giustino Tesoro. He is out this evening, not singing with us. Taking his place will be Amanda Marco. Also, Jane Edith Schoenfeld will not be joining us this evening. And the very last singer, O Sole Mio, Valencio Lazarczyk, will also not be with us this evening. It is my honor, one of our judges, we had three, one of our judges, assistant conductor for the Met, could not quite make it. They are in disarray because of COVID things, and he was called to help run rehearsals for another opera. That was Jonathan C. Kelly. He will not be with us this evening, but we still have two wonderful people that have graciously given up their time. Miss Lori Brown Mirabal, she has sung at the Met, she's sung all over the world, film and TV star. Would you please, Lori Brown Mirabal? An insert in the back of your program for the next judge, Beth Johanning, who had a major career in Germany, in a lot of the German houses for a number of years. She is with us this evening. Beth. I would like to thank my colleagues in the music department for their support of this competition, and it's 19 years. And also, we need to thank the students. The competition is for you, but without you, there's no reason to have a competition, and I'm grateful for your participation. I'm wishing each and every one of you the very best, and I know you will sing well. And without further ado, we have an orchestra. Mr. Giovanni Longo is... can begin.
Hello, everybody. My name is Devin Pauline, and I will be singing A per sempre io ti perderei from I Puritani by Vincenzo Bellini. Thank you.
Le Nozze di Figaro by Mozart.
Il compro e lo copre tutto.
si fan tutte per Mozart.
Thank you. Anima by Gaetano Donizetti from Le Elisir d'Amore, and I'm Cameron Mastasi.
Just say it, don't you know me.
I will be singing Saltro che Lacrime from the opera La Clemenza di Tito by Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart.
Thank you.
singing La Donna in Mobile from Rigoletto by Giuseppe Verdi.
Il bilbo fegato, vinto sarà tutto. sing Hai già vinta la causa from the Note di Figaro by Mozart.
Hai già vinta la causa, cosa sento? In quella gioia cadea, perfidi, io voglio di tal modo punirmi. Ma piacer mio, la sentenza sarà.
Jubilar, e jubilar, e jubilar. I'm Ainsley Armstrong, and today I will be singing Noti Fidar from Muzio Scevola by Handel.
No. Mañana I will be singing Valeror mio palesa from Mitridate re di Ponto by Mozart. Oh.
wonderful students. If you are wondering why there's an absence, many of them are playing in the band, and so they have to rush to a band performance that is being filmed by ESPN this evening. I forgot to mention the honorable mention is $250, third place is $500, second place is $750, and first place will be $1,500. And the winners will be announced tomorrow. It gives the judges time to deliberate this evening, and we will be sending out the notices as far as when the video will be on YouTube with the announced visitor, the announced winners. I hope that you have enjoyed yourself. I look forward to next year, and I invite you all back, and I thank you very much. Our judges, the administration, the faculty, and of course you. We cannot do it without you. Thank you so much. Have a great rest of your evening.